Hey guys, if you haven't entered already, I'm giving away 4 free copies of Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan. More information on how to enter will be linked in the description. So I've watched a lot of character predictions, just like I'm sure some of you have. You know, I like to get an idea of what other people think, and the general consensus is that the Hand Demon is not going to be a playable character. And I was actually thinking about it, and I was like, you know, if they were to do it, how would they? And I actually think that I've found a pretty solid way that they could implement him in the game. And I'm going to be explaining that and also giving a possible moveset that they could implement in the game as well. So like I said, most people, including myself, we didn't think that he would be possible in the game. But it's actually kind of disappointing that the answer has literally been right in our faces this entire time. I mean, it's one of those things that is so obvious that you overlook it and you don't even think about it. And that answer is puppets. Now, I bet you're wondering, how do puppets play into his character? It's very simple. The same way that they had puppets in Storm 4 and they're probably going to do with the Spider Mother is the same way that they could implement him in the game. You know, it's a video game, so he's not going to be sitting in one spot. Obviously, but you know, give him a little bit of movement, size him down a little bit, not to where he's too small to where it doesn't even make sense that it's his character, but give him a good size and basically just reskin the system of using puppets. So you have him, his base body, which would be the character that you would have to attack if you're the opponent, and then instead of the strings, just basically turn that into his arms, and then the bodies that would be attacking, like the puppets that would be at the opponent attacking, just turn that into fists. Now, you're gonna have to imagine it yourself. I'm not like the best editor to, you know, put it into the video, but just imagine it, like, you know, let's say you're across the map or something, and that's literally what his character does in the show. That it makes perfect sense. He launches his hands at you and just beats you up with his hands. Or he grabs you and does like different combos and stuff. Like it would make the perfect sense for them to do that in the game. And just like in the Storm series, you have to move around the puppets and get to the puppet user in order to attack and, you know, basically do damage, which coincidentally is what they would have to do in the anime. They have to get around his arms and then go straight for the body. The only issue with this is if his body is too big, putting him into combos it's going to look kind of ridiculous. But at the same time, this is CC2. They can do it. And you have to take away the thought of this being an anime because this is a video game. You know, they can do anything with video games if they just do it right. You know, it would just make sense for him to do that. And I'm not gonna go too deep into his moveset, but there's plenty they could go off of where he reaches into the ground and basically his hands come up and attack from below ground. You know, when he punched Sabito and killed him, you know, his finisher or his ultimate could be, you know, when he eats people. You know, there's a lot of different things that they could go off of. You know, just let me know what you guys think. I think that this could be possible. Now, do I think that they'll actually do it? That's a different story. But if they wanted to, they could put him as a playable character. And turning him basically into a puppet master with his hands being the puppet that attacks you from a certain distance. You know, that's basically the only way that I could see them doing it. And when you attack, you know, his hands retreat, you know, because he has to block and all of that stuff. But let me know what you guys think down below. You know, is this something you could see, you know, happening? Just let me know. And yeah, peace.